if you're pregnant, postpartum, or any moms that hold a child, really anyone who has any lower back pain, this is just gonna help strengthen all of our muscles around our pelvic floor. What you will need is a band. You don't want it too tight. I like the green one, and any type of ball. As you can see, I have my son's ball, so it really doesn't matter. You do want to be able to squeeze it. So put that to the side. Your band is going to go right above your knees. And remember, if you're pregnant, you always want to get down to the side, because if we go into a sit-up, you can already see I'm going to comb. So I'm going to go to the side. You may know these as clams. Your knees are gonna be bent. Definitely want opposite arm to go down on the floor. This is gonna ensure everything is engaged. I'm gonna bring my heels together. This palm is down, rest my head, zip up. I'm gonna press and squeeze, and then go back down. Press and squeeze, go back down. You really wanna make sure that as you're going up, you're not opening up this hip. We're really just trying to activate the outside right here, okay? So hand into the floor, drive it up, hold for a second, right back down, drive it up and pull, and right back down. Just doing 10 reps of that. Go ahead and roll on your back. Feet are gonna be directly in line with your hips. Again, finding that zip up, teeny tiny movement. Remember, it's not a tuck up, that's too much. Just tiny zip up. You're gonna lift to your highest point from here. I'm gonna press out on the band. Press, press, press. I'm not trying to over move. You see how everything moves? Everything stays locked and tight. Teeny, tiny movements. Doing about 20 reps of that. You're gonna take off your band, grab your ball. So we press, now we need to do the opposite. Ball goes directly in between your legs. Heels directly in line with my hips. Zip it up, lift, and then I'm gonna squeeze, 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 squeeze. As you can see, the outsides of my legs are working. I'm not getting too crazy. Nothing moves here, just squeeze and squeeze. Rolling down, coming back up. So those are awesome exercises with the clam. You'll do 10 on the right, rest a little bit, 10 on the left, and then do 20 squeezes and 20 presses out. And that will be really good accessory workouts to protect your lower back and help strengthen your pelvic floor.